A federal jury has convicted a Topeka man of producing child pornography. 40-year-old Jonathan Kern was convicted in an investigation that began 2 years ago. Australian investigators received emails from Kern containing child pornography he had produced. The images included a child under 6 years old. He'll be sentenced in August. He faces a penalty of at least 15 years in federal prison.